What's going on, my PT peeps? Mark, that family, my fighters. I'm One Eyebrow, also known as PT. Don't know if I'm winking or blinking, but I'm definitely thinking about Norman Reedus talking about The Walking Dead Season 11. I got some video footage of an interview he recently did. Spoiler warning for all things Walking Dead. Now, he doesn't give much away, but I think if you break it down a little bit, he talks about the first 10 episodes. So the first 8 episodes is part 1, and then it'll be 9 through 16 is part 2, and then 17 through 24 is part 3. So if we break down what he said, I think it's giving us some information. Hit that subscribe button for all things Walking Dead. It's going to be here before you know it, guys. So make sure you subscribe so you don't miss out on our daily videos.
It's kind of mind-blowing where we're going. You know, we did the first 10 episodes kind of in one direction. And that involved Maggie's story mostly and us trying to deal with what's going on with that as a group.
So I think it has to do with Maggie, Negan, the Reapers, our group taking on the Reapers. We're going to have some casualties. And if it's in the first 10 episodes, the Reapers should last in all 8 episodes of the first part, goes into the second part. And I would think our group gets help from the Commonwealth to take down the Reapers. And I would assume that Daryl doesn't really know much about the Commonwealth until episode 9, 10, and or 11.
And then all of a sudden we did a 180 and it's kind of like Willy Wonka's chocolate factory all of a sudden. It's completely different.
And that means to me that the Commonwealth has a much bigger role for Alexandria, Daryl, Carol, everybody involved with Alexandria from episode 11 on.
Things go from a black and white Western to a Technicolor Willy Wonka film like that.
So again, I think he's talking about the Reapers and what our group has to deal with in the subway station, and the Commonwealth doesn't come back to Alexandria until episode 10 or 11. And the Technicolor Willy Wonka stuff is the colors of Mercer, the Commonwealth, probably what they bring to the show. So it just makes sense that the Reapers are definitely involved for the first part. Then the Commonwealth comes around. You know, Eugene, Yumiko, they're still going to be involved with our story, but Eugene doesn't bring them back until episode 9. Or 10. Let's talk about Stephanie here, right? So a lot of people are wondering, is this a fake out Stephanie? Did they change Stephanie? Is Lisa Loeb the new Stephanie? Well, here's this actress and then this actress. So per AC, photo credit to that person, you see Margot Bingham, who is the voice of Stephanie in season 10, Princess Yumiko, and I'm not sure if that's going to be Tommy or Timmy, Yumiko's brother that she's going to meet at the Commonwealth, but it could be. And here are some great photos from We Are the Walking Dead fans in Sonoy at the most recent filming. So is this at the Commonwealth? Did our group make it to the Commonwealth in part 2 of The Walking Dead season 11? Here's Rosita. It's not the best photo, but we know that Judith's alive, Rosita's alive, Father Gabriel's alive, Baby Coco's alive right here. A lot of people are thinking this is Baby Coco. So Rosita, Baby Coco, they make it into the second part. A lot of people think Rosita's going to die. Father Gabriel's going to get the water tower death. Well, he's very much alive right here as he's walking towards whatever building this is. If you know downtown Sonoy, you know all about this location. And I can't tell if this is the new area that they built up or what. Let me know if you've been there recently. But Father Gabriel is very much alive going into episode 10 or 11, what this filming was. So still no water tower death for him. But you see Norman Reedus here and he's rocking a robe and what looks to be a kangaroo in the pouch in his robe and also another stuffed animal on his robe. So is this from his daughter? I'm wondering if Diane, his girlfriend, and their daughter are on set with him and around for filming in the trailer or wherever. So ultimately, Norman's definitely involved. You see Rosita, you see a bunch of different spoiler photos here, but Norman does talk about The Walking Dead season 11, and it's not much, but it's something. Gives us a breakdown of what episodes should be about. Maggie, Reapers, Negan in the first 8, 9, 10 episodes of The Walking Dead season 11. So can't wait to get more information this weekend. San Diego Comic-Con is this weekend, this Saturday, July 24th. So if you're watching this after the fact, hopefully we know all this information. Great stuff about the shows, the movies, the spinoffs. Thank you guys. Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. We're going to have many more videos with the new information coming out. So make sure you're a subscriber. Like, share, subscribe, and donate. Stay safe and tell them, Daryl.
Yeah, we love you.